to Take Five with GPS here on this Friday in February, the fifth day of our series honoring and highlighting accomplishments of Black genius, 28 days of Black excellence. Delighted that you are with us. Please do say hello so we can greet each other and connect to each other on this day. And today is a day about connection. Our entire episode kind of revolves around our need to connect with each other, that human beings were created for this sense of connection and community here to support each other. To lean into that a little bit, connection was established when Rosa Parks sat on that bus and said, "This seat is for me, that you can't make me sit in a certain place just because of the color of my skin." And we may know that yesterday would have been Rosa Parks' 108th birthday. So we honor and remember Rosa Parks for her commitment and courageous efforts to connect us together around our rights, our equality, no matter what we look like. And then I'm wearing this jersey today because Hank Aaron connected many of us during his phenomenal run towards breaking Babe Ruth's home run record. And you know that I'm from Georgia, so I was always an Atlanta Braves fan, and Hank Aaron has always been one of my idols. He ended up with 755 home runs, is still the home run king in my mind. And today would have been Hank Aaron's 87th birthday. You may recall that he just passed away just a little more than a week ago. So we remember those two icons who connected us together in different ways. I also have red on for this A here because today is a day that we celebrate or we think about and acknowledge women's heart health. And we know that heart health is something that's a silent killer that affects all people, women and men. But today we really think about women and women of color, particularly women, Black women, where heart health is that silent killer because we don't just pick up the phone and call doctors and get tested. So today I want to lean into the power of connection with our cell phone, friends. And we wouldn't have the cell phone without our person of the day, Dr. Harry T. Sampson. I'll tell you a little bit more about him later, but he is an engineer, an inventor, and a writer, and we'll lean in and learn a little more about Dr. Sampson in a moment. So now that we've got that context about connection, let's connect together, friends. Take your hands, like I've got mine here, one upside down, one right side up, thumb down, thumb up, and I want you just to pull in opposition and feel that stretch there, not only in your fingers and in your elbows, but also in your back, and inhale and exhale, and feel that connection that we have there together. Yep, even though we're apart, we're still connected. Now take that and open up into a big hug. Let's hug ourselves to love ourselves, and you can envision who's the person that you wish you could be hugging today. Family members who are far apart, long lost friends, neighbor down the street that we see, but we know it's not safe to hug. Hug yourself to love yourself and to express that community on this beautiful Friday morning. And now let's just reach up as though we're pulling on an oppositional rope here and we're trying to pull someone up out of a tunnel so they can see the daylight, the sunlight. Exhale with each one now. Shh. 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 One more. Let's get our voices ready for our song of the day. We've got a good song for you. It's one that you know. Just coming down with a little bit of a noo, 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 noo. Let that in be a hum. Noo, 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 noo. To get your voice going. Noo, noo. Take words from a couple of songs and just sing, "You can call on me, you can call on me." Ready and go. You can call on me, you can call on me, you can can call on me. You 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 can call on me. One more for today. We're going to change it up a little bit and sing, it's a lovely day. 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 Two more. It's a lovely day. It's a lovely day. So Ethan shared the picture, the first slide of Dr. Harry T. Sampson, born in 1934, still with us, still creating, still inventing, still making a difference in our community. As a part of his graduate studies back in 1971, Dr. Sampson did some research which led to the invention of the gamma electric cell. And the gamma electric cell produced stable high voltage output and current, which was something that allowed him to detect radiation in the ground. And on July 6th of 1971, along with his doctoral advisor, George Miley, they received a patent for this technology. Well, this technology was the basis of what led to, in 1973, April of 1973, when a Motorola engineer placed the first cell phone call. It was the technology that Dr. Sampson created in graduate school, no less, as a doctoral student, which led to the patent, which led to us having these cell phones that keep us connected each and every day, especially during these COVID days. As we show on the second slide, Dr. Sampson also received his PhD. He received that from the University of Illinois, and he is the first African-American to earn a PhD in nuclear engineering. There were some studies done in 2014 that African-American males enrolled in engineering programs at the baccalaureate level was only 3.7% of the population of people enrolled in engineering. And Dr. Sampson paved the way for that 3 to 4% to happen. So we are grateful for his paving the way forward in engineering, for the gamma cell electricity creation, but also as a writer, he has continued to impact African-American culture by writing on the important contributions that African-Americans make to our film and our media industries as well. So Dr. Henry T. Sampson is our scholar of the day. And what I'd like to do is, in honor of him keeping us connected with the call, we are going to sing the iconic Lean on Me, Just Call on Me, Brother, Sister, when you need a hand. We all need somebody to lean on. I put it in a key that's going to be a little more singer friendly for our treble voices as well as our tenor and bass voices. So have fun, friends. Just might have a problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend. I'll help you. We all need somebody to lean on. I just might have a problem that you'd understand. We all need somebody to lean on. Lean on me if there is a load you have to bear that you can't carry. I'm right up the Friends, I hope we recognize the value of the cell phone. Let's call each other. Let's stay connected to each other. Thank you, Dr. Henry T. Sampson, for the gamma electric cell, which paved the way for connection through cell phone technology. Thanks to you for singing with me, friends. We'll see you tomorrow morning for a weekend edition where we'll keep learning and keep singing. Bye now.